Bannister. Wednesday looking for a quick reply to a double disaster for them. Hamilton back defending. Bannister can play it in again here. And Laws let it slip. Burnley living dangerously, unfortunately. Well, the Burnley supporters finding their voices. It's been a disheartening season for them so far. Chance for Wednesday to send Lions forward with 15 minutes remaining in the first half. Sheffield Wednesday in some need of a goal. Shelton, Lions can only get it out as far as Mirocevic. By Bailey. Bannister. Still Gary Bannister, superbly done, but in the end it was one man too many. He definitely picked a route past two. Bannister overindulging in the end. Hamilton. Here's Donaghy. It before Mirocevic, which he did, and Boulder can't hold it again. Hamilton, and Boulder did enough to force him away from the goal. Back from Flynn, and Scott with a second chance gives Boulder the opportunity to make an easier save. But Brian Laws showed much greater determination here than Ante Mirocevic, and then let fly with a left foot. Boulder could only push it out. Did enough as Hamilton followed in. Megson. Corner off Laws. Coming off his line. Here's Sterland. O'Rourke has repositioned. Smith. And the goalkeeper certainly was in the right place. Ball headed back across to Mark Smith by Mike Lyons, with both central defenders forward for Sheffield Wednesday. And that might let in Burnley at the other end as they try and recover their ground. Foul by Sterland on Taylor. The experience of Martin Dobson and Brian Flynn called into play at Burnley set pieces. Trevor Stephen is there as well, and Brian Laws is loitering with some intent. Just see him in the centre of your picture. Should they opt for a direct shot from that position? But it's Stephen who drives it, and Boulder in trouble again. Wednesday survived, but only just. In the end, it was Stephen who found Boulder leaping to his left. It's been difficult first half for Sheffield Wednesday at the back, and a splendid first half for Burnley and their supporters. Two goals in 2 minutes midway through the half for Steve Taylor, and the mood of the match really hinging on the first goal, Billy Hamilton's shot. Rob Boulder, I'm sure, will fault himself for not hanging on, but Taylor gratefully accepting the chance. Burnley haven't kept a clean sheet since the opening day of the season. And certainly in the first half, Sheffield Wednesday had one or two moments which promised that they would end their barren run in front of goal. But the better finishing in the first half came from the home side. Pushed by Walsh. Already Lyons striding through the picture there to try and add his height and weight to Sheffield Wednesday's attempt to pull these two goals back. And Lyons gets there well. And deserve better support, really. Stephen. Burnley's throw off Mirotic. Hamilton and Taylor finding the goalkeeper right at his feet. And it was fortunate for Wednesday that he was. Bannister. Players breaking to both sides of him and Shelton going through the middle. Donaghy had found himself on the ground, but Mike Walsh was alert at the back as Shelton sensed an opening. Phelan. Cleverly slipping Megson. And the second time. Now Taylor, who's got pace. Hamilton at the near post. So too was Smith. But Burnley have the corner. This time it's played short. Stephen. Blocked by Pearson. Sent long by Laws. Taylor gives chase. And swept in a shot as Boulder was coming out to narrow the angle. Taylor again. Hamilton, the flag is up. And joy turns to disappointment. But I don't think Billy Hamilton can really complain. As Taylor turned and twisted, Hamilton had already strayed offside. Although the finish will give him confidence. Here's Hamilton and the referee waving him on. Round Boulder, 3-0. And this one does count. And it was all his own work, really, as Wednesday, not for the first time in this game, were hesitant at the back. As Hamilton celebrates, his partner Steve Taylor is in some pain.